Our video for today is all about how to automatically color code specific words and how to use COUNTIF and how to use COUNTIF with S. Okay, ito na yung ating sample na Excel sheet. Kulayan natin ang kulay na to sa row na to. Kung anong kulay yung respective letters. Okay, now we are using conditional formatting. So, this one, this row, then equal to type A, then select the color of letter A, green, and then automatically color all the green, all the A in this row. And then B, same again, equal to letter B, not case sensitive, no problem, color lighter green, yellow green. And then C, highlight equal to, and then C is color yellow, so we will color yellow. And then D, same again, equal to D is a red color. And then one is UR. UR means under review. Equal to UR. Color is sky blue. So now our color code is already finished. Okay na to. Ito yung sample para ma-identify. Even palitan mo na ng letter, it will automatically change the color. Basta nasa range ng A, B, C, D, and U, R. C, yellow. Oo. And then, lagyan natin ng ilang counts. Ilan counts to monitor what if marami ito. So equals count if. And then range and criteria, this is our range, F column. And then F for sign. Press F4, then H1 for the A. Now press Enter. So apat daw. Now you check kung apat ba talaga. Oo, apat nga. Back tayo sa B. Same procedure. Equal sign of equal sign. Equal sign. Count if. Range natin. F column. Press F4. Dollar sign. Then H2. Dalawa. Same procedure in A and B, count if, range is F, then F4, then H3, for C, 5. Same procedure in count if range is F column, press F, dollar sign, H4 for the D code. And if range is F column and H5, check the total, 23 items, 23 rows. Check if it is 23 rows. Yes, correct, 23 rows. Now, what if check the color code is correct? B, how many pieces? B is 2 pieces. C, 5 pieces. And D, 7 pieces, correct. And C and E, you are 5 pieces, correct. 5, 5. Ano kung Y lang pala? What if only Y? We need only Y. How many counts? Only Y, only yes. Category are needed to count because of this revision 1, revision 2, revision 3. So, now we will put S because we are using multiple criteria. That's why it is S. Count if criteria, this one criteria F, and then range is H for A, H1 comma, and then C criteria, C column, and then Y only, Y, the Y, the yes category only. So 4. So let me check, this is 4. Okay, 4. And then again same is in put F S, count F with S because we are counting only with Y only in this column C using multiple criteria. Use F4 to dollar sign and then open parenthesis, comma, Y, comma. Same again as what we use in A, B, and C. A, B. Column C. This is and Y. Only just put S if you want multiple criteria to be valid. Kung kailangan ng multiple criteria, lagyan ng, don't forget to put F4 if you want, if you have many rows to. Same also in under review F4 for dollar sign and Y. Check the sum 13. This is the sum 13. Check also here and also 13. Total of 13, and in no, total of 10. So total is 13 plus 10, 13 plus 10, 23. So our counting is correct. It's for no, 13, 10 for no, and 13 for yes. So, this is our usually common things that we are using in our office, in Excel, being a QC inspector, need some shortcuts to be able for you to. Kasi mahirap ang maraming dokumento sa being an inspector. Kailangan mabilis ka mag-encode, mag-compute ilan ang mga dokumentong nasa iyo. For your reference, kailangan mayroon ka nito sa sarili mong Excel data. Okay? Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe, like, comment, and share my videos. Thank you for your watching. See you in my next video.